Welcome back here. Thanks for joining us here. Hunt Crown on your Wednesday night. Hang with you out with Scotty around a good time. Get yourself some drinks. Scotty, have a good time. Here's a little Weezer for you.
Thank you.
don't practice Santeria. I ain't got no crystal ball. If I had $1 million, well, I'd spend it all. If I could find that other, that central that she's found, well, I'd hop in that central and I'd slap her down. I really wanna know to say, is this just forever? For a drink here, cheers and cheers. A little time for a little sippy sip time here. Let's keep the same style hopping in here. It's another song you might know the words to. Sing along if you know the words. Thank you. But Manchester gets in the sea. This is what the world is for, making electricity. You can do it on your time. You can do it all the time.
You.
One of the greatest produced albums of all time. It's up there for sure. It's hard to say. That album sounds really, really good through a stereo system. I know nobody has stereo systems anymore, but if you do, make sure to rock that CD if you have that CD. We all got used to listening to music on our phones. Now I'm gonna do a good old sing-along tune, so sing along if you know the words here. Someone told me long ago, a calm before the storm. I know it's coming down like water, but the days and days before, the sun is soaring, the rain is hard. I know it's coming down like water. If I ever know, hey, I don't know any day. Yesterday and days before, sun is storm and the rain is hard. I know it's been that way for all my time. On and on it goes, through the circle fast and slow. I know it's coming down like water. I would know if you ever see the rain. I would know if you ever see the rain. When coming down on a sunny day. Thank you. down, got me down, got me down on a sunny day. Alright, this is a good sing along too. Alright, thank you so much here. A little sippy time. Cheers and cheers, everyone. You hang with you, UOttawaScotty, on your Wednesday night. Thanks for joining us here at Heart of Crown Preston. And on a nice old time here, another good old sing-along jammer for yourself. Summer's almost here, so let's bring in the summer with a nice summer tune. Really looking forward to this summer. It's gonna be a great one. Sing along with this summer tune if you know the words. Creeping through the tree, crickets all singing and the lightning bugs all floating on the breeze. Baby, get ready. Cross the creek where the creek turns back and the old stove rolls. I'm gonna take you to the special place where nobody knows. Baby, get ready. Ooh, ooh, yeah, you and me are fishing in the dark, riding on the back, silver canvas side, and the crew dance rolls. Down by the river in a bamboo night, before we let them in the middle of the night, summer's coming. It's been a long winter. This one's gonna be good.
Oh,
All right. That's a nice summer song for you all. See you guys singing up front here. Cheers to cheers, everyone. It's your Wednesday night here at Hunt Crown Preston. Keep them sing-along songs going here. Here's another one you probably know the words to. Sing along if you know the words. Take a little sip of our drinks here, a little sippy-sippy time. West Virginia, the Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is older than the trees, higher than the mountains, blowing in the breeze. Country roads sing me home to the place. Gathering around her, the Blue Ridge water, Shenandoah River. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. You see days of moonshine, it lives in my eyes. Hear a voice, she calls me in the morning. Radio reminds me how far away. As I'm driving down the road, I get the feeling she'd have been there yesterday. Yesterday, country roads take me on. There's a good old sing-along tune for you. Little Johnny Denver B-side. All right, you're hanging with you, UOttawaScotty. I've got a couple left over with me here. It's been a pleasure hanging out with you on your Wednesday night here. Here's a great 90s song. Here's one for the ladies. Mm-hmm. things you wanna feel. Give you anything, feel like coming. Oh, you wake up all alone. I wonder where you are, yeah. Give me from your phones, feel it coming. I wanna wake up where you are. Won't see anything at all, so why don't you slide? Just slide. Don't you love the life you kill? The pieces of the home, father hit the wall. Your body's on you. Don't suppose I'll ever know who needs to be a man with something I can change. Man, I live around it. I wanna wake up where you are. I'll be that guy. Won't see anything at all. Why don't you slide? Just slide. Yeah, I'll do anything you ever gave to be complete. In all pieces of the nightmare. And fall.
She feels it.
feel when the dogs begin to stammer. Tonight, everyone get home safe, and we'll see you next time.
cultural and heritage are going to get like a little bit of a like, the
Thank you. Alright, table 19, we had a nice time tonight. Wasn't really gonna stream tonight, but it was dead most of the night. But to be honest with you guys, I really enjoy playing at Hardin Crown Preston. It's nice. I really like that bar. It's a good bar. It's a beautiful bar, and it's also, I always really have good nights there in terms of like just performance. I like the way it sounds. It's a big, hard room, and I don't use any reverb or anything like that on the PA. I just kind of like use the natural room reverb, and I just really like it. It's that big, echoey room, and that really works well, I find, with my I like to hear my what I'm playing like that sort of gets me going there, like it's hard. Anyways, yeah, I wasn't gonna live stream, but I tossed up the live stream for a second set, and then it the live stream ended on its own, so I do apologize for that. I didn't mean for that to happen. That's happened a couple times over the last couple weeks, and I think it's when I'm using the Hardin Crown wireless that happens. So I'll just kind of use my data, and hopefully that won't happen again. Anyways, let's check the chat section here. Who do we have in here? We got Karen Murphy. We got Blinka21. And we got Lois, Julie Cornwalls says, thanks for bringing us with you. Now we always enjoy. Karen Murphy says, cheerio, all have a good night. Thanks, Scotty. Wednesday's usually not very busy. Yeah, it's not usually very busy, but I honestly had a good time tonight. It was kind of, we got Drunk Vigo in here too. He says he doesn't like the one in the market as much. Yeah, it's I like Preston too. I like the patrons in Preston too. It's a real mix of age groups. You know, you get some really young people, but you also get like older people, and sometimes you get really old people, and that's always fun. Yeah, anything goes there. You can play any genre of music. That's what I like about it too. You just never feel sort of pressured to play one particular thing. I had a good time. Callie Gal is in here, says good night for sure. Scotty, Shackwood Farms, says always live stream. Thanks, Scotty. Cheers, Shackwood Farms. Sensi King Herbalist. I love it. Sensi King Herbalist. Smoke the high grade. love that name. Scotty, been following you since we went on that sprint at the convoy. It was so hilarious. Well, cheers, Sensi King. Hope you're burning one down right now. Cheers. Yeah, that was really funny. That was an epic night. Fun fact, the guy that I, that, that kid that I got on his scooter just randomly, he actually is a super nice guy. He shows up to Heart and Crown every night. His name's Maddie. And funny enough, he's always wearing some kind of weed shirt or something. So I really just know the look of him. He's a super nice guy, man. And yeah, I bump into him every now and then at Heart and Crown. Karen Murphy says, hi, back at you, Scotty. Karen Murphy, press nice. Lois says, old people matter too. Of course. I really enjoy playing for older people. It's nice, you know. I like a lot of the older music, and yeah, it's nice. I like all age groups, but it's always nice to play for some older people every now and then. I always really enjoy the music. The young generation, I'm not sure what they're up to these days. I don't really know. I think I'm a little, yeah, I try and keep up with the times, but it's tough. It's tough. I don't know. It's a weird, they're a weird bunch. Weird bunch. Rico says, well played tonight, Scotty. Cheers, Rico. Always nice to see you. And gonna head back to Kaz. I'm at Deacon Brody's tomorrow night, if anybody's in Ottawa. Karen Murphy says, older people live through the better music. Yeah, I made a comment on the microphone tonight. I don't know if y'all heard it, but it was with regards to listening to music. You know, I always, I remember when cell phones, like people started listening to music on their cell phones and like iPads and all that kind of stuff. I remember being super phased out because it sucks so bad listening to music on a cell phone or a computer or like a laptop or an iPad. Like there's absolutely no bass. There's no bass. And, yeah, when I first heard that, I remember thinking, wow, this is awful, because of course I'm a bass player, so I really like to hear the bass. It's the backbone of the music, and when you don't have that, you're missing a lot, especially in some of my favorite genres like reggae music and all that kind of stuff. The melody happens in the bass, and the bass is like the driving force of the music. So when you're listening to music through a cell phone, it's like super lame. But somehow we all just got used to that, you know. There's been like a lot of it's a lot of really underwhelming things that we've all just got used to, you know. I don't know, you can make a parallel to other things as well, like, you know, self checkouts. You know, that's something that we're all kind of getting used to, but you know, that's shitty. Like, you know, it sucks. And so, yeah, hopefully you guys have a stereo system at home. I still have my stereo system. I still listen to CDs when I can. I don't do it hardly enough anymore. I just was thinking the other day, I used to come home from school and like put on music and listen to music. And that was, I don't do that anymore, really. And I would like to get back to doing that, but you know, I spend a lot of time on my phone. I spend a lot of time on the internet, and I shouldn't do that. You know, I should, because I don't really enjoy listening to music very much anymore. Unfortunately, I know that's an awful thing to say, but I want to get back into like enjoying music. You know, it's, that would be a good thing for me, I think, you know. Just enjoying music. Who do we got in here? Cali Gal says it was a nice surprise. Fabrico Mera, Solo Scotty. Cheers, Fabrico, from wherever you're coming from. Lois is asking, how is Zoe doing since going to the vet? Zoe, I was supposed to go to the vet on Tuesday. She got canceled. Now her vet appointment is tomorrow morning. She's very itchy. Very, very itchy. I'm not sure what's going on with her. I gave her a bath today. It seems to calm down after I give her a bath. So I'm not sure what's going on. They're going to take like cultures from her skin to see what's going on with her. Hopefully we can figure it out. Yeah, we've got to somehow collect her pee tomorrow morning. I don't know how we're going to do that. Blinkit21 says, lols, I love self-checkouts. Some people love it. Some people love it. And some people hate it. I just happen to be one of those people. I like the, I like cashiers. I like, you know, I like the small talk. You know, I like somebody putting my groceries in a bag. I just like it. I just prefer it. But some people, I'm sure, love the self-checkouts. If you don't want to talk to anybody. Karen Murphy says, turntable's coming back. I like the sound. I got some old LPs and a turntable. Yeah, it's really fun. I used to, yeah, I've got so many good records at home too, and I never listened to them. So maybe I should listen to those. Self-checkouts, taking away jobs and the human contact. Don't like where it's going. Well, it's such a general trend is where it's going, is no human contact. Zero human contact is where we're going. Boomer says, hey, Scotty, update the gigs on your website. Good. Thanks for reminding me, Boomer. I will do that. I'll do that tomorrow, okay? Yeah, I'm going to get going here. Callie Gal's asking about allergies. We're not sure. We're going to get her tested for allergies tomorrow. Jalen and I bought a dock on Tuesday, and next week we'll be installing a dock up at the property. So we got another dock. Well, we got a dock installation video coming down the line. Learning a lot. That's not something that I've done before or know very much about. So we're learning about that and gonna make a nice video. And yeah. Karen Murphy says, Monistat 7 helped my dog's ear and skin infection. Cheaper than vet too. Maybe try it. Monistat 7. Okay. Monistat 7. Is that for yeast infections? Hey. Yeah, maybe we'll give her a shot. Okay. Well, guys, I hope you had a... a great time, Karen. That's a great, great suggestion. it's a really good suggestion, you know. So yeah, I'm gonna get going, guys. Thanks for hanging out with me here tonight. I hope you had a great time. I might stream tomorrow, and then Friday, Saturday, we're at Heart and Crown, and. Yeah, we might see you on the weekend too. Okay, guys, everybody get home safe. And we'll see you, maybe see you tomorrow. Talk to you soon. And maybe see you tomorrow, guys. Get home safe. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye for now.